What's happening, ladies and gentlemen? This is Min from Architecture Inspirations. Today I'm gonna show you a new software called Coohom, which is a super fast 3D home design and render program. Let's get started. In this video, I will show you how to create a 3D model of a floor plan, then add furniture, edit materials, and render some images. First, you can go to coohom.com and sign up for a free account. When creating a new project, you can draw it from scratch, search for a floor plan, import a CAD file, or import an image. For this video, I will import an image of a floor plan. Make sure to choose a floor plan that has measurements that you can use as a reference. When importing, you can select the area of the image that you want to import. Then you can either draw from scratch using this button, or you can click here and let Coohom automatically recreate the plan. Now you can adjust this ruler to match an existing dimension on the drawing and type in that dimension. Then click here or press enter to finish. You can see that Coohom has automatically created a house for us based on the drawing. However, it was not done perfectly, but the cool thing is that you can always edit these elements to make it fit better. For example, I can select this wall to see its properties. Then I can make changes such as increasing its thickness and reposition it. You can also hold shift and left click to select multiple objects, so you can edit them all at once. Just repeat this process for all the walls to make them match the drawing. Next, let's edit the doors. You can flip a door using this button, and using a similar workflow as before, I can edit these door sizes and locations. I can do the same for windows. There's a missing window here, so I can duplicate this window with this button or by pressing Ctrl+C. At the bottom, you can switch between 2D and 3D views with these buttons or by pressing different numbers on your keyboard. As you can see, it only took a couple of minutes to create a 3D model of our floor plan. If you don't like the look of an object, click here to replace it, and you will see lots of options in Coohom's library. Just click on one that you want to use. There we go. It's really easy to replace an object without having to delete it. There's also a section for commonly used brands in the library. Here I can select a brand that I want, then choose an object in the library, and click on an object in a scene to replace. Note that the brand section is only available for pro users. Now let's go back to the floor plan editor, then click here to work on our furniture plan. In this mode, you can quickly place furniture such as sofas, tables, chairs, and beds, as well as other objects for the kitchen and the bathroom. The cool thing is that when you're done, Coohom will automatically fill your scene with 3D objects in place of the 2D elements that you have placed. And just like that, you have a complete design filled with furniture. Pretty cool, huh? And if you don't like any of these objects, you can click replace and choose from the hundreds and thousands of objects in Coohom's model library. Note that the models in the viewport are proxies, they look even better when you render. When working on your model, you can look at the preview on the top right corner, which you can enlarge by dragging this arrow. This is great for seeing both the 2D and 3D views at the same time. And when you switch the main view from 3D to 2D or vice versa, it will automatically switch the other view as well. This is especially useful for editing objects like windows and doors. If you can't find the object that you want in the model library, you can also import custom objects. First, click here to save and exit the project. Then go to the personal library and click here to start uploading the model. Here you can see the formats that are compatible with Coohom. You can download models from lots of sites online. Here's a site for some free models. The format that works best with Coohom is 3ds Max V-Ray. In this case, the downloaded file is a zip file that contains the 3ds Max model and the texture maps. Since Coohom supports zip files, I don't have to extract it, I can simply upload it. While waiting for it to upload, I can choose the model category and the position of it. Once it's done, I will see a preview in my personal library. Now I can go back to my project, then delete this dining set, and go to my account, uploads, and now I can use a new custom model to add to the scene. Coohom also supports SketchUp files. However, the materials will not render correctly, so when you import a SketchUp model, you can change it using the material editor. Then you can choose any material from Coohom's massive material library. You can edit the material scale on the properties window as well. Similarly, you can also edit materials of existing models like these windows here. If there are similar models in the scene, you can choose to apply the materials to all instances of that model. If you go to the Advanced tool and select the Construction mode, you can also edit the floor materials. There are also other decor elements like moldings and baseboards that you can add with one click. Now let's set up a render by clicking this button. Here you can adjust the camera position and horizontal angle. Then you can adjust the camera height and vertical angle here. And you can change the field of view to make it wider or narrower. Once you are happy with it, click here to save the camera angle. On the left side, you can adjust the render settings such as aspect ratios, resolutions, 4K is only available for pro users. There's also lighting settings and environment, which you can adjust the rotation and brightness of the background here. Once you're ready, click this button to render a preview. If you want to adjust your settings even more, click the Customize button to make a copy of the current settings. And here you can change lots of settings, such as the sunlight color, brightness, sun position, etc. Once you are happy with it, you can click render and it will start rendering, which takes less than 2 minutes. Ready to see the render? Boom! Pretty cool, huh? Now I can set up more views and render with just one click. As you can see, Coohom is such a powerful design and render program. I was able to produce several renders of 2 different rooms really quickly. And this includes modeling the house, adding the furniture, editing the materials, and rendering the images, which was super easy because the lighting is automatically super good. And the best thing is that it was done directly from my web browser, which means my computer hardware doesn't really matter. This is a very basic tutorial of doing a simple design in Coohom, but you can do more complex design and even exterior renders with it. If you want to give it a try, then use the link below. Also, my members on Patreon will get a 50% discount for the pro version as well. Thank you, Coohom, for the collaboration. And that's all for today, guys. Leave a like if you enjoyed the video, comment below and let me know what you think of the new software. Stay inspired, guys, and I'll see you next time.